Now, based on Sondra's initial commentary, what about reaching out to the citizenry? What about the school, the city council reaching out to the citizenry and bringing, for example, you have a low, you have this low turnout, and people sitting and listening to city council hearings, city councilmen themselves having, and councilwomen having their issues, and making sure that we involve the citizenry. I think a 15,000 citizen turnout needs to be improved upon.
13,000.
I mean, 13,000.
I mean, next year, probably 10,000.
Needs to be improved.
Well, yeah, 13,720.
Yeah.
And how many people live in Cambridge?
Well,
almost 100,000.
So there you have it.
The registered voters are in mid-50s. The active voters are in the low 40s.
And we get a turnout of 13,000.
You know, if we're here next year, or we even here next June, and TV8 asked us to come back and look at the performance of the schools for the first 6 months. Mm-hmm. I mean, what are we going to say? Mm-hmm. I mean, are we going to say that the city council worked real hard to make sure that they helped the schools? The city council, because, you know, being very contained with mm-hmm. your issues doesn't help the whole city.
No, it doesn't. And that's why I said, you know, maybe the city council, the mayor, who sits as chairperson of the city council, of the school committee, needs to put more input and bring in the rest of the city council. He can propose to the city that through an order that such and such be done. I mean, it's just crazy the way this is operating.